SchoolFreeware install free Pascal and Lazarus IDE on Windows 10 tutorial. The free Pascal compiler is installed with Lazarus. Lazarus version 2.0.10 and free Pascal compiler version 3.2.0 are shown in this video. Lazarus is similar to Delphi. Free Pascal is similar to Turbo Pascal. Both GUI and command line apps can be made with Lazarus. Lazarus works on Windows, Mac, and Linux. Lazarus is a free download at lazarus-ide.org. At the Lazarus website, download Lazarus. I'll download the 64-bit Windows version. I'll save the file. Once Lazarus is done downloading, I'll run the installation file. I'll select English. Next. Next. Next, next, and I'll create a desktop shortcut. Next and install. Finish, and I'll go start Lazarus. Click on Start IDE. If you wish to make a GUI application, you can by going to File. And new. The application under project makes a GUI application. Program makes a command line program or app. Since the GUI is already started, go ahead and make a simple little program. Drop in a label. And I'll just drop in a button. I'll double click on the button. Label 1 dot caption, set that to hello. Go ahead and run. There it is. I'll go try a new program. I won't save this file. Right line. Hello. Right line, right line. Right line. Right. Press. Enter. To quit. Read line. Go ahead, run. And that's Lazarus.